The Magic City is experiencing its very own renaissance, and this beautiful Art Deco loft is a part of it.
When we first moved down here, there really was nothing, but we quickly got the feeling that something is going to happen.
When Jerry Lesore moved into the loft at 2206 2nd Avenue North, he recognized early on that the neighborhood was flourishing.
Urban Standard opened, and we supported it. Every Saturday we said, we're going to Urban Standard and support it so it doesn't fail. And now we knew everybody. Every Saturday morning we knew everybody in the restaurant. Then it got to be, who are these people in our restaurant? And it was starting to grow. And so we feel like we were a part of it.
The iconic building was built in the early 20th century and has been the face of many businesses, everything from a pawn shop to a liquor store and even a police station. The first floor was always retail space and was renovated to accommodate a pipe organ and a new guest bedroom and bathroom.
It's a great guest room. All of our friends love it. There's no windows. So sometimes they come upstairs at 11 o'clock and go, why didn't y'all wake us up? We had no idea it was this late.
Always a residential portion of the building, the upstairs didn't need much renovation.
Somewhere along the way, somebody added these windows. So it's real rare in a downtown loft to have windows on three sides, and it's solid windows. There's about 10 windows up here, I think, something like that. And they're like 8 to 10 feet tall, and the ceilings are 14 feet tall. And that's another thing. So you've got massive ceilings, all these windows, and it just is like.
Realty South agents Carrie Smith and Lita D'Imperio are helping to sell the loft and are also neighbors. They say living downtown isn't just about the loft, it's about the lifestyle.
All the neighbors, they're so diverse, everyone from young to old. It's just a great place to live.
They have the zip bikes down here, and my husband and I will zip over to the Regents Field and watch the Barons play, or go to Railroad Park, or we'll go to a theater. It's just, there's so much to do. And then you have so many neighbors to do them with. You don't have to call your neighbor and say, hey, you wanna go here? You just walk there and you run into your neighbors. You're like, oh, hey. So we have a lot of fun.
Yeah, it really is. I would recommend, I think living downtown is the coolest thing I've ever done. And this is the best neighborhood I've ever lived in.
To learn more about this beautiful Art Deco building, contact Carrie and Lita at loftlivingdowntownbirmingham.com. I'm Casey Holloman for CBS 42 Living Local.